But Offset's baby mama Shy posted on Instagram that it was all good a half a year ago, but now since she don't want to have sex with him, he don't want to take care of their kid. Hardy gonna make up an excuse for this shit too, but hit that subscribe button, hit that follow button, whichever one you watch me on. Let's hear what she gotta say.
You are having an issue with your child support and you would like those payments increased. And you made a post that alluded to the idea that because you were no longer, you know, having a sexual relationship with Offset, who is the father of one of your children, the beautiful baby who just celebrated a birthday recently. Would you like to speak on that and, you know, like give your perspective? Is that how you feel?
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much how I feel. You know, it's a little bit easier to get what you need and what you want from somebody if you're abiding by their rules. But once you start going up against the grain and you start doing stuff for you, you know what I'm saying, stuff that's going to make you happy, that's when people like to... Like to flex the muscle a little bit and try to hold out, providing the things they once was.